every sumo squat. So you can either use a dumbbell or a kettlebell or even a barbell as well, which I'll explain in a different video. So grabbing the kettlebell, you're going to keep that chest up, pushing down through your heels, squeezing up. Keeping that chest forward, you don't want to be leaning like this, because that's going to take it more to a stiff. Here's from the front, squatting down, pushing up. Keeping that core nice and tight. And then from the side, you can see here, keeping that chest up. So you want to squeeze that core, pushing through the ground. Don't want to be leaning forwards like this. Okay, so keep up,